A former Michigan State football employee is scheduled to take part in mediation talks today. Curtis Blackwell is suing his former boss. Now, he filed a federal lawsuit last fall against current head football coach Mark D'Antonio, former MSU president Luana K. Simon, former athletic director Mark Hollis, and two MSU police detectives. Blackwell claims he was wrongfully arrested in a sexual assault investigation in 2017. The mediation talks will be with those he's suing and attorneys.